dripping now.
Yeah, I see it.
From his hand.
That's too much.
Now John Gibbons is going to come out, and I'm sure he's going to talk to Brian Gorman about the visible bleeding from the hand of Trevor Bauer. And that's it. 10 stitches, hoping that those were good enough to make him able to pitch. Not the case.